Secondly, it is my pleasure that such a facility has been extended to the citizens of inhabitants of Bengaluru, and I'm sure the people around Bengaluru would be benefited by awesome exposition of various type of household articles. I request everyone to make use of this grand opportunity. Thank you.
Now, I want to just talk a little bit about Danube, a little bit about Milano, and talk about the partnership. Danube is a 25-year-old company which was started by my father. We're a Dubai-based company focusing primarily in the Middle East. And we've been lucky because we entered Dubai at a time when Dubai was a desert. I'm sure you guys have all seen pictures of what Dubai looks like today. So we were the shaping stones of providing all the building material, all the sanitaryware, all the electrical for all types of projects in Dubai and the Middle East market, whether it's Burj Khalifa, whether it's Dubai Mall, whether it's the airport. So we were the founding pillars over there, and luckily we got that opportunity to start off. 1 year ago, we decided to enter into the Indian market, where we entered into Hyderabad by opening our first retail store in Sarat City Mall, which is a 60,000 square feet showroom. And it was a very proud moment for me, because being an Indian, coming back to our motherland in India, was something wow. You know, we finally got an opportunity that we can come back and serve our country in a small way. And just yesterday we had a press conference over there as well. And you know, we're doing well. So that means that the people of India are welcoming us with open arms. So it gives us a very good feeling. Now, talking about our partnership, you know, we have a brand called Milano. So Milano is our own brand, where we have products like sanitaryware, electrical, hardware, and this is something that's been built by a company. And the beauty of this is, in any product line, you have the complete range. Like, if you talk about sanitaryware, you have everything from a mixer to a shower room to a jacuzzi to a shataf to a wall angle to a bathroom accessory. Same thing goes for electrical. You have everything from a light to a spotlight, to a downlight, to an uplight, to a fan, to an exhaust. So what this does is, for any builder, for any architect, for anyone who's making a house, whether it's a retail or whether it's a B2B, it becomes very easy, because it's a one-stop solution where you can come in and shop from us. So this is the first advantage we have. The second advantage we have is, since we have around 600 dealers around the world, our buying power is very strong. So because of our buying power is strong, our purchasing power strong, we buy at a much, much better price, which means the pricing of our product is also very, very reasonable. And the third thing is, all our products come with a warranty and a quality, starting from 1 year going up to 7 years. So anyone who buys from us, you know, we can replace them or solve it. So this has been the mantra of our success. This is the reason why we have grown so fast and grown into a lot of different places. Now, talking about Shark Global, we entered into Hyderabad initially with a focus only of retail. But once we entered, a lot of builders, you know, started approaching us, a lot of architects started approaching us. So Shubhuji, who's our retail head, will talk after me, he decided, let's also bring in our knowledge, bring in our expertise into the Indian market, to serve the builder community. And that's when somehow we got introduced to Shark Global, Shahnawaz and Shamim Bhai from Shark Global. And you know, Shubhuri was very, very confident, because they were very aggressive in terms of pursuing us. Their personality was very nice. And he's like, Adil, look, I feel we should, rather than us doing it by ourselves, we should tie up and create a strategic partnership, because we are an expert of product. And these people are an expert because they have an army of people. They know all the architects, they know all the hoteliers, they know all the people over here. So it was a perfect relationship. And I always believe, having a successful relationship is like having a good and happy marriage. Okay? If you have husband and wife who are not getting along, who don't trust each other, they'll always be fighting, and after a few years, you know, they sometimes end up in a divorce, or they live together but they'll not be happy with each other. They're always, where are you? I don't, you know, what's happening? But likewise, if you have a husband and wife who trust each other, who are compassionate about each other, then the result becomes much, much more beautiful. You have many children. And that's the way we've started today with a distribution center. I am very sure that our marriage will be successful and we'll have many children in the center. We'll open many, many, many shops, you know, across the different region. And why I feel confident is, okay, one is the persuasion. I was just coming from the airport today and I was speaking to their driver, just to understand how it is, how long you've been working. The driver said, boss, I've been working for 25 years with them. I was like, wow. And he's like, he treats me like his brother. And if you ask me, my driver is also 23 years old. So my point I'm trying to make to you is, you know, the kind of person Shamim Bhai and his family are, they're very humble people. And that's the kind of relationship and partnership we're looking for. And I really, really hope that this works out. And wishing the entire team over here who I just met tons of success. Thank you.